Hello friends, my name is Souvik Saha. I have secured All India Rank 3 in GATE 2018. I have done my BTech from IIEST Shippur in 2015. I have joined the GATE A batch in 2016 in Medici. Then I have joined the non-technical course in Kolkata Medici, and now I am in conventional batch in Delhi Medici. I have started my preparation from 2015 only. I was doing a job then. Then I quitted my job and joined Medici, but in 2016 my GATE rank was not that good. So after that I joined IIT Kharagpur, but after 2 months I thought that I should go for the another chance, and I appeared in GATE 2018 and secured the All India rank 3. In 2017 there was some faults in my preparation which I like to share. That in 2017 I was only practicing the same questions again and again. I thought that it will make my concept clear. It made my concept clear, but to crack the GATE you have to practice new questions. Otherwise you practice new questions, you maybe won't be able to do that in exam, and your accuracy will also matter there. So you have to practice new questions, and to increase your accuracy you religiously do your online test series. And after just before the exam, maybe in February, just before the exam, when 15 days are left, keep some good exams like the some good exams like the mock tests. You can keep keep those exams for that time, that 15 days time. Then if you give those tests, then you will be knowing that what is going to be in your exam, and this will fetch you some good confidence. And besides this, I would like to say that I have never joined any other course in any other institution, and my all credit goes to my parents and all my teachers of Medici. I will never forget what they have given to me, and I will be grateful for them lifetime.